I put my hands up, so you should put your guns down. You search my pocket for an object, not a single gun found. I know what happens now, I'm getting gunned down. I'm dumbfound, this shit happens like every day. Y'all only like the niggas in the NBA, cause y'all can bet on when they play to get you paid. The rest of us just in your way, and now these whites think they got the right to take our life away. What happened to Ahmaud Arbery was such a shame. But if the cops would've came, it would've went the same. So who's to blame for every incident? It's an arrest that ended in death. I wonder who the fuck could be the influence. I'm about to roll through the burbs loud with my music blaring. Little kids staring while I'm scaring their damn parents. Go ahead and call the cops, I'm not caring. You add another K to the clan. Can't forget about all the Karens. The cameras is always recording. Reporting little black kids for selling lemonade. I liked it better when y'all stayed away, when y'all was afraid. Cross the street so our paths wouldn't meet. Now you call the police on every single thing we do. Having parties in the park, starting barbecues, claiming that we breaking rules. Watching Fox News cause they supporting all your views. Choosing to pretend that racism came to an end. They can't be racist cause they got a black friend. They always stealing our trends. They never try to make amends for offending our culture. Comparing the word Karen and nigga got me triggered. Comparing quarantine to slavery while you on Twitter. You the award winner for dumbest bitch. Tommy Lauren, everybody in this country is foreign. Everything stated is some ignorant shit. I hope you're scalped by the natives and then left in the ditch. It's time to power and enrich our people. Stop the violence and the evil cause the government's gang is more lethal. Kill who they want, every crime is all legal. Switch a symbol from a bull to a desert eagle. Only certain people get a freedom of speech. We try to protest and talk, they just let their guns speak. See, this country is built on such a weak foundation. Incarceration and discrimination fills this nation. I'm done complaining, it's time for action. We need to burn this bitch down and build something better out of all the ashes. CIV, power to the people, yeah. And to all the Karens in the world, fuck you.